upset against Fat Dragon earlier this tournament, and Fat Dragon was out for blood. He came back through losers. He's out for blood.
Yeah, no, Jack is very, very determined to get this. It's definitely going to take a lot of patience from him. It seems like he's definitely going to have to just wait it out, find out just what TD Stealth's game plan is.
Slowly find his opening, just slowly find his way up, you know?
Yeah, just find the opening.
So it's looking like we're seeing a new Jack here. He had a rough match against him before. So.
Yeah, we're definitely seeing more patience on the ledge, less listening to. I think the biggest problem with the last set that we had was that Jack definitely a little bit underestimated the changes that TD Stealth went through when he went to college.
He came back.
And came back. And I think now that he's prepared and expecting it and warmed up, I think that if he can take it slowly, he should be able to do it.
I mean, Fat Dragon has a throne, a literal throne to hold. He has to show that he's still the King Guilford.
Yep.
He's got
And so it seems like, yeah, he's definitely doing a lot more ledge play. He's realizing that he's going to have to use TD Stealth's own projectiles to his use. Try to, like, just push him away with Gordo and just make the best of the situation that he's got.
Probably not the play he wants. Probably not the way he wants to play it, but it's what it's got to be done, right?
Yeah, no, it's definitely the way it's got to be played for this set, this matchup, and especially because he's playing, you know, a larger, slower character, and rushing is just not going to help right now.
And of course, Tyler is out to get that win.
No, this is practically evened up. With one good upbeat, it seems like the stock might be over.
Yeah.
But I think Jack just needs a plan on getting the percent, getting him to a high enough percent, and then just being able to edge guard.
Looks like the people really want Taiwan. He definitely has the underdog mentality with him. But let's see what he's got. Let's see what how it plays out. One upbeat. Nice.
So right now it just looks like they're both going to be looking for percent. I think it looks like TD Stealth's really going to be going for maybe around like 70-80%, trying to just rack on the percent to get the kill.
One match, TD Stealth was very good at recognizing what percent TD Stealth of what Fat Dragon was at and getting the kill done quickly.
Yeah.
Definitely the earlier this earlier match. Oh yeah, roll read.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, he gets saved by the Gordo. Wow. All right, well that does it. All right. Don't forget. Yeah, well that's Fat Dragon showing that he is the veteran of this town and will not get taken down.
So looks like with this,
Stock Battle, Kevin TDD.
Maybe that's the pressure. I mean, he definitely has a lot more pressure than people are with, and he's trying to get that win, you know?
Yeah, he definitely...
I think it's one of his first Grand Finals.
Oh, absolutely.
Like, I think it's only been two, maybe. So, very uncharted territories for him.
But I think he definitely needs to be staying more grounded, trying to just get the shield pressure, because I think the problem is Jack's definitely catching him off guard by grabbing him or hitting him out of the air when he's on a shield.
He decided to jump, so he took 48 damage just because he decided to jump. You know, he's got to stay down.
It's actually was perfectly even. But like, yeah, see like that, he needs to be putting on the pressure. He needs to be just staying grounded and trying to force Jack to stay in the air, because the more Jack's in the air, the more susceptible he is to like some kind of just throwing out upbeat. Right now it seems like Jack will die from a good Shoryuken.
Nevertheless, this is a really even set.
What's up? So it doesn't look like he's gonna die yet. He's probably gonna just try to go to ledge, sharp blade save. Sitting from ledge, that was actually very, very smart. Sitting from ledge is actually really hard against DD. He can cover a lot of space, and you can't really roll it. You can't really just jump out with a tournament winner, because he can cover it. It's most mostly just like a mix-up.
Oh, it's got shield
great,
damage.
Yeah, great shield damage. Just trying to put on the pressure. Yeah. That kills. Yeah.
What, what is he at? 180? What was he at?
Well, actually, I really think anything's going to kill Jack at this point. Yeah. Ken's very strong. Yeah, you got the, you see the M&M going on there. nothing really Jack can
through
do.
The
that,
platform.
Yeah,
oh, my
platform.
God.
That, hammers.
Jesus Christ. It's a sword. It's literally a sword.
It's literally a sword. No, and that was a perfect space. That's going to kill.
Nice,
25%.
Nice 1-2 right there.
Yeah, TD stealth actually didn't take much. Ooh, that's really gonna
that
hurt.
Damage,
yeah, like right here, that's very good. With the down.
The controls are really falling.
There
on, going on and off.
Canceling all of his moves. One thing that's really good about Ken is just the all of the. I think just really just Ken, the ability to like cancel their aerials and their everything else. It just allows for that shield potential like that. I think right now, with a good setup, TD stuff might be able to take the stock, but he's going to have to take it soon, because Jack's getting pretty
shield. I don't know, it's impressive. He's able to keep it very even. This is good.
Yeah, I know.
Hate to see it.
Just a little too low. Jack's going to try to play safe. DDD's very good on ledge, obviously. Six jumps.
six damn jumps! A sword.
Barely, dude.
He's probably grinding his teeth right there.
Right now, I think it's scary because
he's fishing right now.
He's fishing. He's scared.
He's definitely.
He can't be doing this.
Yeah.
He's got to be playing it safe.
Oh, nice.
And he's dead.
All right. and he's dead. Dude, the face he makes before he dies.
Right now, I definitely. This is. Oh. And that's the one thing about Gordo in this game. It's very, very large now. It's no longer just a small circle with five spikes that don't exist. It's now, it's just huge.
Coronavirus.
So it's just gonna be, hard staying up. Oh, and just the upbeat against those Gordos, very, very smart. He just needs to start doing that more. He needs to start playing a little bit safer, trying to just get the percent. And as soon as Jack's around like 90-95%, he can start going for the combo. Yeah, he can't be fishing. Fishing is going to be very bad in this situation because
I have noticed that TD Cell is way better with that. He would get desperate sometimes and go keep going for the kill options, but not this time. Oh, he's still living!
He's not enough. And he's been very, very
aware.
Jack's
just too good for you to roll like that on him. You just can't.
Like I said, the ledge coverage is actually kind of amazing with DDD.
Yeah, keeping on your stage is your main priority when you're facing this character. And especially Jack.
Yeah.
Like Kalos. You want Kalos?
Stop the battle! Jack just does kind of like DDD tech left so well. Just cover every single edge and then above it. It's insane. It's just you can get
like 40% just like trying to get out.
Your best option is to kind of just make a completion.
Yeah.
And just figure out what's going on. Yeah. Because I really don't know why he's always going for the suck in the beginning. It really only does 15%.
Yeah, but it's what else
he
can do
just
though?
Forward air.
It's cool.
I guess.
It's a staple.
I definitely really
strong start pick, Jack.
Yeah, the Gordos are definitely.
Dude, Jack's showing TD stuff that he just can't do that
really,
to him.
And he really, like, really has to be sweet spotting ledge. He can't just be going above it. And that's gonna be the
only 27%
quick
stock right there.
Yeah, this is gonna be very hard to come back from. He can't be dipping that low. He's not gonna get any spikes on DDD. That, with the armor and everything, it's almost impossible to edgeguard him otherwise. You kind of just need to get the kill straight off, which is very, very difficult considering the fact that he's extremely heavy.
And he has six drops.
So it's kind of being told that like you can't just cheese it out. You kind of have to.
His robe is a weighted blanket.
You have to play. Yeah. this game, it's gonna be very, very hard to come back.
I mean, there is a bracket reset, but dude, he's so mad. He's out for blood.
I just think that, yeah, there we go. This is what we need to be seeing. We need to be seeing grounded play. We need to be seeing these canceled moves. He keeps going in for that nair, and if he doesn't cross it up, it's an instant punish. Yeah, you can't be on DDD shield. One thing that's
actually has a pretty decent grab compared to most of the cast.
Dude, he's done.
Like, obviously, obviously there's some downfalls to it, but he's got a huge ass hand, and he scoops you, and it's like, yeah. So that's gonna be the bracket reset, I believe. You can reset it back to zero. So I think we're gonna see, One thing that I'm surprised is that we haven't seen a lot of smaller stages, to be honest.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of big stages today.
I don't know why.
I don't know, maybe it's just
like knowing that he's dying so much. Like, this is a. Don't get me wrong, PS2 is great, but it's like. Yeah, it's big. Also doesn't have the platform to work with.
Exactly. You really have
nowhere
to
go. Yeah, and DDD really just fucking, like, destroys you when you're coming down. Which is kind of a big problem considering the fact that up throw up air is kind of, like, confirmed.
Yep.
This character is way better than it, like, used to be. Smash 4, he was kind of trash. He obviously had his own gimmick.
I played DDD in Smash 4 is the most impressive thing ever. Like, that guy, like...
This game is just kind of...
No, he sucks. Damn. What a shame. What a shame.
Jack is carried by DDD. You're really here.
DDD's very, very good in this game.
I mean...
Obviously, he's, like, not top tier, but, like...
He's good. He's good. He's like high mid.
And to be honest, there really isn't that big of a tier gap in this game. Yeah. A lot
so
of
you
characters.
Could basically play anyone you want.
Talent is up one stock in the bracket reset.
I think Talent
right
just needs he needs to stop pulling up the chairs.
Like stuff like that. Like,
he's above right now. He's obviously even right now. He needs to be playing safe. He needs to be playing grounded.
He's not working on a shield like he was doing the other game.
Yeah,
he's not working. He's stuck in the Dude, he's out for blood.
He's like,
you can't do me like that.
So, PSA, Puff Wolf is the worst matchup in the game. And
Wolf just gets destroyed.
Dude, I literally can't touch his shield. I touch his shield and I get up smashed.
What's going on right now?
I could have brought my guitar.
I'm so mad. My fucking
I have a guitar in my bar.
No,
What's wrong with him?
So there's two parts of the guitar.
There's two parts.
I understand.
Who breaks it that bad?
There's the neck and the body.
He's definitely. I don't know why he changed his strategy. He's definitely not going for the shield damage. He's just like going for.
Oh,
and
that was a very good hit.
Oh, I don't know why he went for
that. I really don't understand why he's going for the up. I understand that Michael's just like the awesome technique, but. DDD falling options? It's just something with DDD. His falling options are good. You know, you can't really.
You can't be doing that, yet.
He knows that's not gonna work, he's just desperate.
I don't understand why he's trying to go off stage. I understand he's trying to go off stage, but
dude, that's the
shit. Yeah. It's really not looking good. He really just can't be doing this. He's been sitting in shit for a few days. And if he sees Jack, obviously, a lot of his moves are trying to go off. Just like this. This is still possible considering the fact that, like, Shane gets not to kill it.
Yeah, so if he plays this really tight and really safe,
he has to change it now. He has to, like,
Jack also might,
right?
Like,
right now,
this is fine. I think this is fine. He just needs to wait for people to get up. Yep, there you go. That's perfect. Cross
we need more of this. Like,
more
this,
of this.
We need
more of this. Perfect. And up, and he's going to go. What percent is he
from the counter? How many?
No way.
I could just put one up on stream.
Oh my god.
That'd be so stupid.
There's one more game, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
One
or three.
That's not. It
last
might
game.
Not be.
One or four more games.
Well, here's the thing. Maybe if he hears us, it's like coaching.
Hello. Alright, possibly last game of the tournament.
This is actually.
Let's see how Tyler plays.
Kind of a fine stage to be on.
Is he going down with a fight or not?
I think this might be the best stage to be on.
I think Yoshi's, maybe.
I don't know what Jack banned.
He always bans
Slyla and. What's the other one? Oh, Yoshi's.
That's the most.
And that up is just so strong, like hitting those Gordos. I like.
There's nothing Jack can really do about that because he doesn't have a good set to throw up.
And he's not fast enough to run away.
Yeah, he just has to
eat.
He got saved.
I think the thing is, he needs to be. If he's doing that, he needs to be grabbing it so he can also re-grab it right after it. Because he's not going to get it.
He should have regrabbed right
still
there.
Fine.
It's still like, very possible. If he can get this knock and then play it safe until the point where they're even, I mean, he kills so early. He could just find something that Jack wasn't expecting. It's just so
he needs
hard
it now.
For him to get back on the stage. Yeah, he needs something.
Oh, that would have been perfect.
That would have been.
Gordo's just
really good DI.
Yeah, give respect to
the
Gordo's
so unpredictable too. Like, you, it's like, even though you know it, you think where it's going, you don't know.
Yeah.
Like. Jack wins his tournament. Double 3-0.
Jack is
back for hunger. Back from. Long live the king!
One more game!
Long live the king! 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 Long live the king!
Except for in melee! Except for in melee! Except for in melee!
Except for
melee! What are you talking about? I'm the king of melee.
Excuse me?
What are you talking about?
I'm the king of melee. Puff's fucking sick.
Bro.
All women are queens.
She's a thought.
Rent free.
And that's it, folks. Today was, I'm guessing we're not doing melee?
The problem is Ken has problem approaching, so you just wait.
I just said you tried.
Yes, but like,
no problem,
I was like,
you decided to just throw out your try.